Alright, so today I'm going to be trying the Hungarian hot dog from 7-Eleven. I also used the Manhattan dressing. So yeah, let's try it. Okay, yeah, it's really bad. I'm just gonna say 4 out of 10.